more gravel. Try to see if we can get past all the challenges and stuff. So, okay, let's get it started. We're actually over halfway through the game. As you can see where we are. Huh? $9.25. All right. Let's see. Yeah, that one. And then yes, it is, Jennifer. It actually is pretty decent for a racing game. When I first started playing, I didn't realize it was going to be this fun. So, you get some good laughs out of it.
Welcome to Monte Bianco, off-road fans. If you like enjoying the peacefulness of the mountains, get ready to change your ways.
I hate snow. I hate snow. That's cool. May I ask what that was? That, my friend, was a glitch. I don't know what the hell happened there. Whoa! I thought I beat this one already. Oh yeah. Maybe I didn't. I don't know. Whoa, guy, whoa. God dang it. Apparently that's gonna stay there. Thank you. I gotta catch those two. Got two laps to do it. I have no idea why it's glitching like that. Try to ignore it. Thank you, baby. Do not. Just leave me alone. Do me a favor. Dang it. The thing about this game, I gotta get first. I have to get first.
Another edition of Off-Road Masters is coming to an end. But don't despair. We'll be
back. I got first on every single race up to now. I have to get first. I thought I beat this game. This, track. Why is it still glitched? That's so weird. And yes, the snow, it sucks balls. Big gorilla balls. Ha ha ha. Holy crap. Oh, I must land it on top of him. Oh, you suck! You suck. I caught it too close. Made me mess up. Snow sucks. Oh, I might as well just restart. This is giving me problems last night. And I beat it right at the end. And then I guess after I shut it off, I don't know what happened. Oh well. Oh, you suck! Damn it! I was going good and I freaking caught... Because this truck likes to slide like... crazy person over here. I can just hit the gas and it goes sideways. Come on. Just go. Move, bitch. Get out the way. Get out the way, bitch. Get out the way. Yeah, that's right. Finish it.
Another edition of Off-Road Masters is coming to an end. But
don't... Finally. I guess when I switched it out for the movie, it didn't save. It's okay. Let's hope this one is dry. Because I don't like snow at all. Looks dry. We'll see. If it's dry, then it should be really easy to complete. Shouldn't give me any problems. Why is there dots? You would make it rain. I don't like the rain at all either. Second position. Alright, so that's not horrible. Like, I'll do it. Love you too. Is the washer on? Did you dry it on? Why is that water moving? I don't know, that's weird. And it's not sound, because if it was sound, we would know. First edition. It's not that. Because if it was that, then why would the table be shaking too? It might be a train. I don't know.
Take the determination of a samurai and mix it with the madness of a driving ace. If you haven't reached James Watanabe, you definitely came very close. His technique has led him to become the new speedcross master, and he is now one of the fastest drivers in the group. Underestimating him is a mistake that no one should make.
Let's go.
You need a big heart to be a driver, but to win on speed cross tracks, you need enormous determination. James Watanabe showed he had both last year when he won. The first race is over. Now it's time to think about the next one. Maybe not even James Watanabe expected such a dogged opponent. Defending his title.
Come on, bring it.
Welcome to the off-road fans watching out there. If the first race got you going, the second will leave you literally breathless.
Nice.
If there's one thing I've
last one.
Speedcross races can be incredibly fearless, and even James Watanabe can tell you about it. Amongst the favorites, he has already inflicted...
Definitely a good save.
Against his opponent and even against every prediction.
Okay, that one's done. Let's see what this is gonna be. Oh yeah. Point-to-point race. It's cross-country. Nice. I think the next one I'll probably do.
We wanted to give you a spectacle worthy of the name, and we've done it. We've organized a race which will leave you breathless here in the Alaskan Mountains.
What the hell? I got stuck. Let's try that again. Let's try that again, shall we? I was doing good too. I messed it up. Big ol' wreck. Mr. Wilson. perfect. Very perfect.
Let's enjoy this race together and don't be too sad. Off-road.
Oh yeah. Next race. That's my moves. Oh yeah. Yeah. I'll take that one. I will take that in a heartbeat. Did you take your medicine? Okay. It's a point-to-point race. Another cross-country. Alright. I'll enjoy this. Cross-country.
We wanted to give you a spectacle worthy of the name, and we've done it. We've organized a race which will leave you breathless here.
You always say that. It doesn't sound that fast, but like I can imagine it's probably still pretty fast. I broke your sign. I'm sorry. No, I'm not. Uh-oh. I'm genuinely happy with that. Come on. Really? I hit a stick and it stopped me in my tracks. What the fudge? It was a stick. Run into fully grown trees and they would disintegrate upon impact, but a little stick sticking out of the ground. Oh my god. running into a concrete wall, bro. Oh god. All downhill. Doing 141 miles an hour. My car's gonna blow up. It was all going downhill for like a good long while.
Even though today's live broadcast,
and I was just redlining
end,
the entire time.
Travel Channel is always with you. Go to our website, visit our social media pages, and don't miss out on anything this.
Huh? Well, I might not have to use that one no more. I think this was designed for the Wii. Looking on, or the Wii, the Nintendo Switch, being, or, yeah, could be the Wii, because of the fact that it had two buttons, like a Wii controller. I don't know, that's weird. That is word. Playing Borderlands 2. That's what he's playing. Okay.
All the adrenaline of our races and all the enthusiasm of a packed out stadium. I couldn't imagine anything more exciting if I tried. Welcome to the fans watching out there. Off-Road Masters has come to Los Angeles, and the
hello,
next
after
race
this race
has everything needed to be memorable.
Oh god. This ought to be interesting. I'm in 8th place. Oh, I really hate stadium trucks, because they are like the worst kind of vehicle ever. Big, bulky, and not very fast. And you got people in the way, you know. That kind of thing. God dang it! Really? It just kind of spun me around. I'm like, what the fudge? Cut! This is why that I don't like close quarter stadium racing and stadium trucks. They're stupid. God damn it! Really? Yeah. What are the fences like? They got claws on them. When you get too close, they just grab you and turn you? What the fuck? Move! Fat ass motherfuckers. Oh, I hate them. Stadium trucks are pure, unadulterated garbage. Turn like a tank. Slow as a tank. Not what the fuck off of me. Date rapist. I'll never catch him. If I had about like 10 more laps, I probably could have caught him, but in 5 laps, yeah, it's kind of hard. That's awesome. You know why Minecraft is so great? The isolation of human beings. You're all by yourself. You don't have to be bothered by anybody. It's great. And you don't have to be bothered by physics that are just downright retarded, really. Like that. Yep. Retarded. Today will be the last day I play this. For sure. Once I put it back in the game room, let's work on the set. Forever. I as you can tell, how much I hate it. Flying fuck out of my way, you damn fucktards. God, I hate you, piece of fucking shit. Dude, seriously, get off my ass. The first for everything. Finally. This one hair was bothering the shit out of me.
Another edition of Off-Road Masters is coming to an end. But don't despair, we'll be back next week.
Don't care. Huh?
It's down the
start. Now the fun one. Ha. Huh. Fun. One. 300. Yeah, I just. Come on. Loading takes too long.
If when you look at these beaches, the first thing you think about is unwinding, I'm not sure you're in the right place.
I don't care. Motherfuckers. Come on. Whoa, I about rolled it. Eat it. Hey man! Alright, smooth sailing. Sweet. That was close.
If you didn't faint watching this race, you're used to strong emotions. The meeting is...
Yeah.
If, when you look at these beaches, the first thing you think about is unwinding, I'm not sure you're in the right place.
Asshole. Put me on my side, will you? I gotta catch this guy. Oh. That sucked. Go. I gotta somehow magically maybe the only way I'm going to be able to catch him is if he actually makes a mistake. Which I don't think he will. Come on, motherfucker. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it. I was trying. I was holding out. But I was trying. I'll do it this time. Motherfucker. Go figure. I wouldn't count any less. I wouldn't expect any less from me, though. I'm gonna fuck it up, but I'm gonna fuck it up good. I don't think so, bro. This is my time, not you.
What a thrilling race! So many years.
I think I got one more. Figure eight race. Shouldn't be too horrible. Elimination, huh?
Thank you.
bastard. You deserve that. That guy was literally on my ass the entire fucking time. Damn. Yappee. Okay. So that one's done. So now all we got to require 100 stars. To get to the end, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. But, like I said, this is all for today. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe, and comment down below. I will see you all later. Peace out. Bye-bye.